For brunch, I always order French toast. It's my favorite. Here's a few clips of the excursions we did in Ketchikan, Alaska. Dinner always comes with bread and butter. Today I tried tuna and fettuccine Alfredo. I had to get to blueberry cobblers today because they were so yummy. Let me know if I should post more cruise food.